There's a song that always seems to get stuck in my head and kind of plays on repeat in the back of my mind, which is maybe a little creepy, potentially trying to tell me something. I don't know. This is Where Your Eyes Don't Go by They Might Be Giants. Where your eyes don't go, a filthy scarecrow waves its broomstick arms and does a parody of each unconscious thing you do. When you turn around to look, it's gone behind you on its face. It's wearing your confused expression. Where your eyes don't go, where your eyes don't go, a part of you is hovering. It's a madness that you'll never be discovering. You're free to come and go and talk like Curtis Blow. But there's a pair of eyes the back of your head. Every jumble pile of person has a thinky part that wonders what the part that isn't thinking of. Should you worry when the skull head is in front of you? Or is it worse because it's always waiting where your eyes don't go? Where your eyes don't go, a part of you is hovering. It's a madness that you'll never be discovering. You're free to come and go, talk like Curtis Blow. But there's a pair of eyes the back of your head. Where your eyes don't go, a filthy scarecrow waves its broomstick arms and does a parody of each conscious thing you do. When you turn around to look, it's gone behind you on its face. It's wearing your confused expression. Where